Y'all get ready.
Yes, you get ready.
Shout out to all my tea sippers out there. We are gathered here today to sip some tea, honey. So make sure you guys have your teacups ready because you already know this tea is what? Piping hot. Hey, you guys. I hope you guys are doing good today. So I wanted to come on here and announce I have been busy for the past 2 weeks getting a bunch of stuff put together. And today I'm happy to announce that I've officially started my podcast because I'm really tired of the censorship on YouTube and just all the mess going on here that I just had to expand. So I've been working to get my podcast out there, and I want to let you guys know that we have been approved on every major platform out there. That's what I was waiting for. We got approved for Google Play, Apple Podcasts. So we'll be on Apple Podcasts, Apple Music. We're going to be on Spotify, TuneIn, Stitcher, any major podcasting platform. The show is called Tea Time with Lovely Tea Unfiltered. I'm going to have several different co-hosts to help me co-host the show. We're going to be talking about everything. Since my news channel was completely demonetized, we'll be talking about viral news stories. We'll be talking about the whole R. Kelly situation. We're going to get into some real shit. We're going to be talking about viral stories, trending topics. And then the good thing with the podcast is that we'll be able to bring you more content and a lot quicker as well. And then there'll also be an option for people to call into the podcast. This will only be an option for my Patreon members, my PayPal supporters, and for my membership people on YouTube. So you guys will have access to that because we're not having any trolling. We're not having anybody dissipate the energy. We only want real supporters being able to tell their real opinions about the topic at hand. Come in peace or leave in pieces, bitch, okay? You know that's our motto, honey. So I'm super excited. I have a good group of people that are going to help me out with this. I also have my boys getting involved. We're going to be doing a sports podcast as well, like a mother and son. We'll be talking about different sports stories, and it's just going to be fun. Like, y'all, when I tell you I'm taking 2020 by the horns, honey, I'm taking 2020 by the horns. So make sure you guys go and subscribe on any platform you like, from Google to Apple to Spotify to Tuned In to Stitcher. We're all over. Right now, I only have 2 episodes uploaded. I'm also going to put some YouTube episodes from this year, from 2020. I'll be uploading those as well. And I'm also going to do a private chat with you guys sometime tonight. I don't have a specific time. I'll let you guys know on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram when I do the private chat. It's going to be for members only. I'm going to do a bit more explaining in there how everything's going to go, the calls and stuff like that. So I'm super excited to start mixing podcasting with my live stream, with my YouTube channel. I'm still going to be making YouTube videos, but again, we got to take things to a whole nother level, and we cannot let YouTube censor the stuff that we want to say, the things that we want to talk about. Or we're going to be talking about some sex too. We're going to be talking about porn, honey. We're going to be talking about it all, okay? So just be ready for Tea Time with Lovely Tea Unfiltered. So I'll see you guys soon. Deuces.